Oh, good evening. Tonight's videos, we're trying out NeoFly. So we've selected a mission of an advertising banner. Let's just get straight into it. First off, I have to collect the banner, fly to the waypoint, and fly back. It's quite simple, shouldn't take too long. There it goes. Put that down there.
Okay, now fly close over the banner to hook it. Nice one. You now have the banner hooked. Fly to the first waypoint.
Obviously, I've based myself in Stuttgart in NeoFly. Bit of turbulence there. I should say there's a wide variety of missions available. And I've literally only installed it today, so I'm very much a beginner. And as you complete missions, I believe you get money, you can improve your ranking, which allows you access to better, more difficult missions. And by earning money, you make it available so that you can buy cargo or better planes. Setup was a bit tricky. But I joined their Discord and their tech support was really nice.
November Echo Oscar Foxtrot Lima Yankee is type 2 miles west of Echo Delta Zulu Tango, 2,730 feet. Request flight following.
November Echo Oscar Foxtrot Lima Yankee approach. Squawk 114
Nice, we're almost at our waypoint. Question is, what would we do if we were denied clearance through Charlie Airspace?
The waypoint 2. You can fly to waypoint 1 again to earn more, or come back to the airport. Don't forget to release the banner with Control W before landing.
Okay. Well, let's go back to the runway and land. Now you also get bonus points for comfort and for soft landing, so I don't want to jerk the yoke around too much. Now yes, if we go back to waypoint 1, we can keep circling and you get more money. Just going to take it a little wide out here because I don't want to accidentally trigger the mission again. A little more south to Ostfildern. Oops, straight ahead. That's a bit strange. Because in order to trigger the ending, I have to fly over this last waypoint. Which is technically right over the airfield, and I'm fairly certain ATC wouldn't be super thrilled with that. Got a bit of a tailwind because we're going quite fast. Hey, well, this end is 7, so we're going to have to go around and come in the other direction. That's a Eurowings Airbus A320.
Clear to land runway 25 Foxtrot.
I'm going to follow them in. Now that's for 738. They're going in now. This A320, and then us. Start reducing speed. We turn to follow them in. Probably a bit too close to real life, but oops. Trim adjusted.
Transporter from dispatch. Nice landing. Go to the next parking and put your parking brake on. I'll be in touch. Good job. I hope this will bring more customer back to NeoFly. Stuttgart Ground November Echo Oscar Foxtrot Lima Yankee Taxi to parking.
November Echo Oscar Foxtrot Lima Yankee Taxi to General Aviation Parking using taxiway Charlie Sierra Echo November.
Wait, we're on Charlie? Sierra, is this first sort of cross intersection? A little horizontal bit, and now we're on November. Going down to General Aviation Parking. A bit late for that warning. There we go. Wish you all a happy new year. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. And here's to 2023.